All right, everybody, here we go. Community and trait. Vocabulary preview. Producer. Some of the producers. They make things or provide services that other people buy or use. Consumers. People who buy goods and services are called consumers. The words consumer and buyer have the same meaning. Human resources. People's knowledge, skills, and hard work are human resources, HR. And then finally, industry. When people and companies sell similar goods or services, they are part of the same industry. We'll be talking a lot about the tourism industry when we're on our virtual journey. Who are producers? Build on what you know. Think of one thing you would like to buy. Do you know who makes it? Do you know its price? Buying, selling, and deciding on prices are important ideas in economics. Producers work. Remember that goods are things that can be bought. A producer makes and sells goods. Producers might work together in large business to make cars or build bridges. Or one single producer can make toys. A farmer who grows crops is a producer too. Producers also provide services. A banker and a firefighter are producers. Instead of making things, they produce. These producers lend money or put out fires. Producers work to provide goods or services for others to buy or use. Your teacher is a producer in that sense. Consumers buy things. Producers sell their goods and services to consumers. A consumer is someone who buys the goods or services sold by a producer. Consumers may buy the services of a barber or vegetables grown by a farmer. Producers also act as consumers. Toy producers may choose to buy wood or plastic to make toys. They hire workers to make the toys they sell. Producers specialize. Many producers specialize. That means they do one special kind of work. Producers specialize to better meet consumers' wants. For example, an eye doctor learns special skills to help people see better. Some teachers specialize too. They may study in order to teach a special subject such as social studies that we're learning right now. Free enterprise. In the United States, producers make or do almost anything they can think of. If the law allows it, producers may run any business they want. Consumers, too, may purchase what they want and can afford. The right to make such choices is called free enterprise. It means that people can own businesses if they choose to do so. They can create new goods and services to earn money. Even your kids your age today are doing technology web design for people and getting paid for it. What is supply? Producers are free to sell what they want, and consumers are free to buy what they want. What do consumers want? How much will they pay? Producers must think about these things. Then they make a supply. A supply is the amount producers will make for a certain price. At high prices, producers make more things. They may also provide more services. At lower prices, producers make less. What is demand? Consumers create demand for the goods and services they want. Demand is the amount consumers are willing to buy for a certain price. At high prices, consumers buy less. At lower prices, consumers buy more. At higher prices, will consumers want to buy more or less of a good or service? This girl thought about demand before deciding how many bottles of water to sell. Oh my goodness gracious, is she creative? Vocabulary. Choose the correct word to complete the sentence. Supply or demand. The blank for a product is how much consumers are willing to buy. Reading skill. What is the effect on consumers when the price of a product they want goes up? Economics. What do producers do? Main idea. Economics. When prices are low, will producers usually make more or less of a product? Explain your answer. critical thinking, analyze. If you were a producer, what would make you decide to create a large supply of your product to be continued?